Welcome to Flea Market Flip. I'm Lara Spencer, and our teams today are quite the treasure hunters. First up, it's a sister act. Jennifer and Susan are crazy about flea marketing.
You can do so much with a flea market find. You pay 20 bucks for something, and you can make it look like a piece that's worth $1 million.
They're going head to head with Vanessa and Bao, great friends who are obsessed with transforming flea market finds.
We see possibilities in everything.
That's true.
To get started, we're giving each team a list of three projects. We call it our flip list, along with a $500 budget and 1 hour to shop for their three projects.
Bao, wait up! Come on!
The three projects in today's flip list are retro design. Find a vintage piece in need of some updating. Next, it's our fabric project. Create a design piece using fabric found here at the flea market. And finally, it's our ugly duckling project. Transform an eyesore into beautiful interior design. Our teams are busy here at the workshop getting their projects ready to flip at the Brooklyn Flea.
Where's the crowbar?
Susan and Jennifer are transforming a pair of out-of-style side tables. They also want to create a headboard using vintage scarves they found at the flea. And they'll give a very dated table a facelift.
The gold is a must-have.
Vanessa and Bao have some very artistic plans for their pieces, which include restoring an authentic Haywood Wakefield dresser, bringing back to life a war-torn chair, and they want to transform a vintage birdcage into a floor lamp. Our team of master craftsmen are here to help, along with all the tools and materials the teams will need, because they only have 1 day to get these transformations done. Our teams have been selling their fixed-up finds here at the Brooklyn Flea.
I'll do the chair.
Yeah. I'll do the lamp.
All right, we got 200.
I have to take this for 250.
Thank you. Got a deal.
Currently, Susan and Jennifer are ahead by $50, and they still have three pieces left to sell. All Vanessa and Bao have left is their restored Haywood Wakefield dresser. They had an interested buyer earlier, but Bao let her go, and now is trying to get her back.
Hello?
Hi, Amy, this is Bao. We would love to give it to you. Would you take it for $475? You can take it away now. We have, okay, awesome.
This could be good for us.
We're still smiling. It's not over yet. I'll sell all three of them, the headboard, the ottoman, and the table for $426, all three pieces.
Okay.
So we have 10 minutes to sell this stuff, and that's why we're willing to sell it to you.
Oh,
$426.
I only have about 200 that I can spend.
Okay.
This is a headboard for a bed here?
This is a headboard. It has a cleat system. You could use it as a queen or a twin. You can go either way with it.
Oh, cool. I could take just this for 200.
I'd make that deal.
Yeah, okay. for 200.
For this? Yes. Okay.
Okay, cool.
So he kind of made his own price.
He did make his
and
own
we were
price.
Just like, okay.
With less than 15 minutes to go, Susan and Jennifer are hoping to mount a last minute comeback with their two remaining pieces.
Tray table. This comes off, you can use it as any storage or as a planter. Picture this as a planter. Wouldn't that be gorgeous?
Yeah.
It'd be great with this. The colors.
Yeah, and the color, it matches.
I'm really hoping that they're not gonna make it with enough time to match up to the same price and we'll win.
$225 and one penny. $225 and one penny for both of these pieces. Come on, come on.
Okay, yes.
Yay!
And a penny?
And one penny.
$225
and one penny?
Yeah.
We couldn't have predicted the outcome that it would be this way. It was wonderful.
It was down to the wire is what it was.
With $5,000 on the line, literally every penny counts.